617 has been spotted in this area. Let's take him out.
Sorry, just had to tell him up. And let's fight on Galleon. I don't know how Galleon plays. I know Honky is kind of is a little bit similar to me, except he pick sticks people like a bitch. So, yeah. Galleon? I don't know. He's a loose cannon cop who's out of control, man. We don't know what he could do. But he's over there. He jumped off the map. Haha, I've seen a player of this game for 4 years. I know a hacker when I see one. Okay, well, when I post this video up, you'll see how wrong you are. You're a hacker because you shot me while I camped the same spot for fucking 3 minutes. I don't know how people even equate that hacker. I'm anything but a hacker. I wasn't talking to you, Gollum. I wasn't talking. You sure? Because you stabbed me and then said, "Take that, hacker." So, yeah. I don't even know what derelict was. Did I just vote for an overrun map? Because I think I did. I don't know. Oh, that was you? Yeah. Oh, fuck. We're going on an overrun map. Hey, it'll be a change of pace, I guess. Because it'll just be like, oh, by the way, here's 100 hidden. Pick stick. Poof. Ow. He just hops away like, fuck this shit. I had to look for the command. I was like, which one's bring it? Oh, he's gone. Hey! Wait, isn't this the last round? Oh, well. I'm never gonna become the hidden again! Oh. Oh, well. Pig stick me into heaven, Lord! It's so weird when you catch on objects. Like, look at this. It makes me think I bumped into him. Like, oh shit, I bumped into something invisible. Ah. Wasn't there another game? I'm trying to remember. It was another. Oh, it's not another game. It's Team Fortress 2. Well, I guess it is another game. Team Fortress 2. When you're looking for a spy. It can- he just went up to the courtyard. He is about to kill you, Stoat. Stoat, turn around! Oh, you're gone, Stoat. Well, I fucking warned him. There he goes. I hope you guys can actually partially see it. Like, when I'm seeing him, because it's really easy in game. Once you've got a good I think he just went by over here. But once you've got a good visual, it's pretty easy to find him. Now, the way this guy's playing, he seems to be walking a hell of a lot. At the same time, he did a pounce, so I think he's one of those players who kind of like to stay on the ground and then hop. Yeah. How do you always know where the hidden is, though? Well, for... Oh, I died! Damn it! I was typing! Okay, well, it gives me a chance to type it. Oh, hey, look, you died. Is he going to be... Is he going to... Is he? Yeah, I'll just explain over voice, because that's easier. Well, you see, Honky Bear, I just look for the invisible shit that surrounds the hidden. And it's pretty easy to see when it's next to a background. Really, really easy to see. Especially when he's throwing grenades at you. Just a heads up. And he's over there. He's gonna kill that guy. Stoat, watch out. He just passed right by you. He's below you! He just tried to pick-stick your ass, man! Okay, he just went... Oh, he's still there! He's still there! He's trying to jump on the, in the courtyard. And he's gone. Woo! Gotta keep that eye on. What you don't want to do is let me stand still. That's how I see it. Just standing still. It's a point-and-click adventure when you stand still. It's like, oh, 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 here we go. Oh, this is the map. Oh, gosh. Okay. Shotgun, 5-7, 5-7. There we go. Who's gonna be hitting the first? Probably Honky or Fear. I'm never hidden first. Yeah, there's Honky.
Damn it, Honky! Honky, Honky!
You know, Honky, me, I'd like to think that me and you have a kind of rivalry going on here, except you use pick sticks all the time, so I still think you're a massive faggot, but that's not the point. I know I'm not talking to him in game, I realize this, but if you ever watch this video, just, you know, me and you, man. We were hidden together, and there was, like, no chance for other people to come hidden. That would be a scary game. And he just tried to pick stick someone. Or he accidentally hit something. I don't know. It's hard to tell, because pick sticking just sounds like someone missed. So, yeah. Now, in my opinion, this is definitely one of the more mixed maps. The outside is fantastic. And then there's a little bit of a mix of inside section, inside corridors, which are a little bit more interesting. There's way too much, in my opinion, but it's a small map. So, yeah, let me go ahead and, heads up. This is overrun, so you respawn as the hidden. Just letting him know, because if I didn't know, I'd just be like, what the fuck? And there goes Honky. Did you do any damage to him? No. Okay. I might have, actually. Who knows? Doesn't matter, though. Uh-oh. Okay. Well, I can do the same thing. Or not. Huh. Not even the shotgun? Okay, that's just silly. Alright, we gotta find Honky so we can progress this game. It's overrun, so as before, as the game progresses, more people become hidden, and it's just a fun day. Ow. Ow. And there he goes. He jumped into the air. That's what you gotta watch out for. Thankfully, the laser sight does help out in that regard. I don't usually pay attention to the laser sight is just my crosshair. Without the laser sight, I'd be fucked, because I wouldn't know where the hell I'm aiming. I think someone just died. And there goes Fear. Accept me into your legion! Oh wait, I'm not gonna become one of his legion.
Back.
If I had survived 10 seconds, I would have won. Oh well. Waiting, 361. What the fuck does that even mean in an overrun? Oh. Okay, I'm cool with that too. Alright, so there's no grenades, and you respawn. Fucking let havoc wreak.
This is not the end.
I don't even know who I killed. Oh, I killed Wiseclock. I don't know who the hell that is, but... Where are they?
Fresh meat.
If I had gotten that look up thing off, it really would have been legit. It would have been like, look up, and I would have been on top of his head. Why can't I do that normally? God! Where the hell is he? Oh, he's down here. Okay.
Turn around.
That's so creepy. And it works. I wish it was a little bit more efficient in trying to do it. Because if it was the Left 4 Dead system, I could spam that shit all day long. And it'd be fantastic. You should see me doing the laugh spamming in Left 4 Dead. It's amazing. I could just be running. La, 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 laugh, 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 laugh. It's great. It's awesome. Oh well, though. Just running around. Wacky and zany. Who knows what will happen? Maybe I'll walk around this corner and run smack dab into a... nothing. What the hell is this stoat? Oh, I heard him. I think he might have been hurt. Oh, he's getting someone down here. That was a lie. I just didn't know which one to press. I was going to say he's one ugly motherfucker. Oh, there he is. Ah! Ow! I saw him. He's in front of me. And he's gone. Woo! Just that explosion of Gibbs. By the way, people have told me that the pronunciation is Jibs. Fuck you. It's Gibbs. And the pronunciation of Jif is Jif. .gif, GIF. If the developers of the GIF format fucking say it's GIF. Cunts. God. Just saying that. You can fight it all you want, but it's GIF. And he's gone. Not having a great day there. Wow. That feels like me on some days. Now, that guy is definitely hidden, because he just kind of accelerated down the hallway. Yep, there they are. So hard to tell which ones are who! Hey, look! The last person! Wow, that took me a while. A little embarrassing, but... well, if he had just aimed straight, he would have killed me pretty quick.
Alright. Running around. Time to kill Galleon. Now, where is he? That is the question.
He is one ugly motherfucker.
He is one ugly motherfucker. Ugly motherfucker? Who the hell do you think you are? I have been trained in the actions of killing things. For I am Young Choi. IRS member. And I... will kill you dead. Very dead. Maybe it's me being Jung Choi that gives me, you know, the luck. The luck of the, it's like the luck of the Irish. Lucky charm. Wow. That was lucky even for me. I just hit him. Uh-huh. Yeah. Push your fucking luck, bitch. I can see you, punk.
Contact.
Hey, good job, you killed me. You finished him off. How much damage did I do to him? Doesn't tell me. Okay, that's okay. Hey, how you doing, Jodox? Hey, I wonder, do you think that killing more hidden as time goes on in during these rounds gives you better weighted options to become the first into the next round? That could be how it works. Just shoot in the corner to be sure. Camp it out. And he's gone. He just drops down, he's gone. And that guy's dead too. Watch out, Marhulak. He's right next to you, bro. And I'm dead.
All right. Now to lay down the law.
Oh, well, there goes Marhulak. I wanted to get the kill, because then that would have been really tragic. Because I tried to warn him, and then I became the hidden itself. Oh. All right, time to pick stick this dude. What? I hit him! The blood came out of him and everything! That was interesting. Okay. Hey, it's Honky. I was like, where did Honky go? Oh, he's a hidden. That makes sense. I wish I had water. There's water downstairs. So it's not like I'm out. I don't want to run off and get water. Just yet. You know, in the middle of a round, you can't pause online. If you could, you'd be God. And what the hell are you doing playing video games, God? Well, actually, you know what? To be honest, if I was a god or a demigod capable of controlling time or the universe itself, I would be playing games all the time, too. Not because, you know, it's not like it's something that's beneath you to play games, because games are fun and stuff. It'd be like, I wonder what my creations have done today. Oh, they've made a mod. This mod's pretty fun. You kill each other in it? Well, at least they're not killing each other all the time. Oh, wait. Oh. Well, now I've made myself sad for humanity. Oh well, doesn't matter. Point stands. Alright, there's some major action going on up here, so I want to see what's up with that. What are you doing? Do not camp next to a hole, that's the quickest way to get pig-sticked like I did last round. Or pig-stuck. Is that the word I'm looking for? Pig-stuck? Hi, how's it going? I'm going to stand here, so if they run at me, they get hurt by fire. Hell yeah!
This is not the end.
We can kill it. He is one ugly motherfucker.
I saw your ass down there. He was right there. Oh, I'm dead. He tried to big stick me! Ah! I don't have a melee weapon! That'd be so awesome! Imagine just breaking out into like a massive duel with the fucking hidden. You just grab an axe. Oh, it's great. Oh, hey, I'm the hidden. Let's see how well this goes. Uh-huh. There's that dude. I wish the bodies didn't implode, and because it'd still be cool if I could heal off of bodies in this mode. It'd just be like, la la la, look at the fuckloads of bodies kind of going around the place. Imagine hanging one of the hidden bodies up. That'd be amusing. Like, you couldn't use it for health, but you could still hang it up next to enemies. Oh, hey, this is the last dude. Well, good luck with that. Can I pick up his body parts and pin them to walls? No. Lame! Developers, make it happen, please. Because that would be pretty freaking awesome. I have way too many kills for my liking. But whatever, it doesn't matter. No, my friend! Why didn't you take me? I would have liked to have been taken instead. God damn it. No, you pig-sticking cunt! I had you! What you don't know is that there's actually three people coming for you. No. Woo! And the last one is in this direction. And he's gone. Woo! Taking the table with me. Do 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 do. Do 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 whoosh. Aw. And then I spawned like right next to where I ended up, you know, staying anyways. Do 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 do. Aw. I was gonna shoot him in the back. Just so I could fill his bag with holes. It's not a team kill because no friendly fire. Hello? Ah! And I'm gone. I'm starting to think people on the server aren't very sociable. Why is that? Yeah, I'm gonna stay down here. Thank you very much. Whoa, hey, breaking fences. I can do that too.
And pick-stick.
Now, pick-sticking these things is pretty cool. Because it's like, la la la, I'm a fence, and all of a sudden, gone. Gone. I'm a dick for that. Doesn't matter. Ooh, hey. Someone was just screwing around the box.
IRS eliminated. Doof.
Hey, Stoat. I'm a sociable person.
Are you?
See, he doesn't even have a mic. You can't complain about antisocialness and then not talk yourself. It's hypocritical. See, even Fear has a mic. His mic sucks.
Wise words of gold.
Ah! No! Get away! My target acquisition only happens when I'm standing still. So moving around and there's a dude moving also doesn't work out that well. I can sure as hell fucking try, but we'll see what happens. I kind of failed there. It's okay. Oh, well, someone just died. Ah! He walked by me. Ooh. Ooh, honky. Voting for next map started. Origin. Origin. Do not vote sewers. Map sucks. Just letting them know what's up. I want to do Origins because Origins is like a really dark corridor map and it's fucking scary. Oh, it's Stockyard. Eh. Better than sewers. Oh shit. So I guess Decay is this map over here? Possibly?
Maybe?
Executive's nice. I guess. Where'd he go? Come back! He jumped into the hole. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm healing! I'm reloading! Damn it. It's Honky. It's all up to Honky. I don't even know how much health Honky has. Wow, Honky's doing so well for someone who has 281 ping. Was that the last round? Probably not. Hey, look at me, I'm hidden. Oh shit, I missed. Hi, Fear. Welcome to the dark side. And there goes Stoat. And Honky. And that dude. And that guy. And that's what happens when you pig stick. Everyone dies really, really quickly. Well, that was like 20, or not even 20. That was like 36 seconds. pig sticking is so cheap. Gone, why don't you just do it?
Damn it.
I did, I just showed you it. Pig sticking, instant killing, big bam, shazam. Not that I think I'd be able to pull it off like that in a regular match. People are a little bit more cautious in a regular match. Plus you don't respawn. So, yeah. I would definitely be more cautious myself in a regular match. Sometimes I like to aim at people's heads and pretend I'm shooting it like a pro player. Because it makes me feel good about myself. Oh, it's the last round. I'm getting away from that hole. Wow. Okay. And he's gone. Oh, it was Honky.
That explains everything.
I'm hiding in this corner because obviously it's the safest corner of this entire map.